Well, in Homedale, some Homedale Elementary School students wanted to help out the Ronald McDonald House. So they did. With the help of their school counselor and some friends, Amelia Ronan and Brett Lee raised $615 for the Ronald McDonald House in April. But when Idaho Central Credit Union heard about what the girls did, they matched the donation, doubling the amount. Altogether, the girls raised more than $1,200 for the Ronald McDonald House. Great job, girls.